Good morning. I'm trying to wake in big. I'm trying to do a lot of things. I'm trying to do some TikToks, but today, I'm about to fall, is the art show, Bank and Get Boost, New York. Let me turn this off. But welcome back to my channel. My name is Kat. If you are new here, hello. Please subscribe, like this video, comment if you was feeling it. And this is just gonna basically be a vlog, my documentation of how my art show goes. I'm pretty excited. Second time doing Pancake and Booze, New York. It's lit. The event starts at 8. It's currently 11 something. We have from 1 to, I think, like 5 to set up. I'm probably going to get there around 2 o'clock. Oh, look at my arms. I need a shave, which I'm going to do. But, yeah, I think I'm going to try to get there from around 2, 2:30. That's the time I got there last time, and I was able to get a good spot. So hopefully I can get a good spot again. I don't have too much, so I'm excited, and I'm bringing you guys on the journey with me. So stay tuned for the madness. Okay, so I threw out all of my makeup brushes like a couple years ago, and I'm trying to like blend now, and all I have is a paintbrush. It's getting the job done, you see? It is 4:50. I just got here. I'm outside the building. I just paid for my spot, and it's hectic. It's crazy. All the spots are taken up. This time I came later than last time. That's honestly because I procrastinated, which is my fault. You know, can't dwell on that. But I'm trying to find a space now where I could put my pieces, and I'm not really sure where I'm gonna put everything, but we're gonna figure it the fuck out. The madness. All right, I gotta get all of these out of my trunk.
You okay?
I'm okay, thank you. I decided last minute that I wanted to get some prints of my booty painting. I don't even know what I want to call it. That's crazy. I don't know. I was thinking blossom or bloom. I don't know. Just because B, but it correlates. So right now I just finished putting up all of my stuff. We have about an hour before people really start showing up for this event. I have my stickers already. I think I want to just do some prints and get those printed out as Staples. That's where I'm going right now. And then if I need to drive to Michaels, I'm going to drive to Michaels. But hopefully I can get everything that I need at Staples. And then I'm about to take my scarf and bonnet off and actually look cute.
$4. And then I also have an inner print as well.
You use oil paint?